Welcome back, everybody. Natural disasters can happen at any time. Are you prepared? If not, head over to Safety Systems and Signs Hawaii. They are your one-stop shop for all your safety gear, equipment, and signage needs. We're learning all about them today. Neon vest, hard hat, goggles, gloves. What do all of these things have in common? Well, they're all items that keep you safe, and they're all items that can be found here at Safety Systems and Signs Hawaii, located in Mapunapuna. We are learning all about the store today. I'm here with sales manager George Proctor. Hello.
Hi.
So tell us about this store.
Well, Safety Systems and Signs Hawaii has been here for well over 44 years. It started as a traffic control company and grew into the business that we have today. We provide safety products of all types for all different types of industries. May it be construction industry, hotel resort industry, private sector, or even for the typical homeowner.
Great. So, you know, sometimes you wonder when you see people with those vests and hats and gloves, where they buy their equipment, and it would be right here. But yes. you don't have to be with a big company to shop here, though. Anybody can shop here.
Yes, anyone can shop here.
It's hurricane season, right? What are some of the items that you guys hear that people might be interested in buying?
Well, you have flashlights, you have batteries, you have rubber boots. Even the hand protection that you're wearing can come in helpful when dealing with debris and other things. Your safety vest that you're wearing actually can be helpful at night as well to give reflectivity so oncoming traffic or others can see you at night.
Yes, very important. Now, we talked about these goggles. You have a whole aisle full of goggles, and there are different levels. This is not just your ordinary goggles. Right. Tell us about these.
Well, these goggles are actually glasses that are tested for the construction industry. They're shatterproof, they're ballistic. A lot of them are ballistic tested, where they shoot a nail gun at it so it doesn't shatter the lens and injure your eyes.
Wow, this is your Mac Daddy goggles. Now, you also make some signs here as well.
Yes.
Okay, tell us about your sign division.
Certainly, we have a sign shop division that is located on Ahua Street. And they do a variety of custom signs. They work with different industries, different construction companies, signs that you would see pointing out a bathroom, a restroom, signs that you would see municipality no parking signs, speed limit signs, things of that nature. All over Oahu.
By hearing you, by listening to what you're saying, I can imagine who your customers are. But I bet a lot of school groups would also find a need for some of these items.
Well, one thing that we've noticed with the schools is safety cones. They utilize them in the fields. We actually have a lime green safety cone, which they seem to love, besides your typical orange safety cones that you see out there used on the highways and streets. Besides that, with regulations, they do need eyewash stations, they need AEDs for CPR and other things as well with their maintenance crews and their janitors.
Yeah, absolutely. Speaking of lime green cones, I also saw some hot pink hats, which I really liked. I don't know who gave me this cover. They should have given me the the bright pink hat. But George, thank you so much again for all of your safety needs. Come on down to Safety Systems and Signs in Mapunapuna. And you also have a second location, right?
Yes, we do, in Maui.
On Maui.
Maui celebrated their grand opening February 2016 of this year.
Great, just earlier this year. Terrific. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
On Maui, too? That's awesome.
Okay, I'm a little jealous, Taiza. What do you have there?
Okay, I have to be. Trini, that's one of those stores that you go to, and for a guy like me, it's like Christmas and New Year's all put into one. Because you're right, they have so many different things. And I actually got they gave us a KHON hard hat, actually, because we were out covering some traffic stories. Mm. And those guys are the ones that put out the cones in the morning. They work the zipper lane. So a lot of respect for them. But they know what they're talking about when they talk about safety.
Yes.
So,
did you see the hot pink hats that they have there?
You know, they didn't have it when I was there. I'm very envious.
You would have gotten that one,
oh,
I'm sure.
Oh, definitely. You want to be seen from far away. But I like how you said, too, schools, you know, the cones, yeah. They have all the different colors and sizes. So even if it's for safety, mm-hmm. but for PE and all the things, they have great stuff.
I know for us, even for our Laulima fundraising events, you know, where we have people out directing traffic or whatever.
Got the vest.
You need the vest, you need the cones. So that's where they find them. Yep. That's where you go to
and,
shop.
And the signs, you know, if you're a property manager or a business owner, you have to, by law, have, you know, those wet signs or slippery when wet. They have all of them there. It's actually, you know, amazing the amount of signs they have. So it's good. You have to have those. Yeah. I like this hat, too. It's really cool.
Yes, I like it.